Sophie Pascoe. She's claimed New Zealand's first medal of the Paralympic Games, winning silver in the SB8 100 metre breaststroke. The swimming superstar was just narrowly pipped at the line by Ireland's Alan Keane. And when I say pipped, Keane clocked just 0.39 seconds faster than Pascoe. And watching back home was her family, who I am sure haven't had much sleep after probably celebrating Sophie's 16th Paralympic medal. The race was about 10 p.m. last night. Joining us are Sophie's parents, Joe and Garry Pascoe. Morena korua.
Good morning.
Morning.
It's wonderful to have you with us. Have you had much sleep?
A little bit.
Just a little.
Look, her seventh silver medal under her belt, 16 overall now. Where did you watch the race? How did you feel when you were watching it?
Oh, gosh. Honestly, well, we watched the race at home. My sister, she set up a, group chat type thing on through the videos. And all the family, we were all there.
Eight of us
all together, and yeah, looking at a race together, it was great.
And what, because it was such a tight race, but what's going through your mind when you're watching your daughter through this race?
Well, I thought she was going to get gold. It was so close. It was just so close. But she texted me earlier on and said that she felt good in the heats. And I knew that was good. And she always texts me if she's feeling in a good space, she's nervous. So I know that's a good thing.
And Mum Jo, she dedicated that race to you, also saying that normally you'd be there wearing the Pascoe merchandise, raising the New Zealand flag.
Definitely. We would normally be there.
Yeah, yes. So she obviously really would have been missing you guys. But you know, the race in itself, it's not very long, 100 metres, in the sense that last night's race was over in a minute and 16 seconds. But that must be the longest minute of your life watching that.
It is, especially the last bit. It was great. It was a great night, and the silver just topped off the birthday.
Dad, how do you feel about watching Sophie? I mean, I know a lot of Kiwis know her story, inspirational, from, you know, her tragic accident as a toddler all the way to being our most decorated Paralympian athlete now. What do you think about her career and how much she's achieved so far?
Well, the accident was it hurt me, but I got over it. And with her swimming and definitely getting on the podium really, really makes me happy. I'm really pleased for her, and she's been a great athlete and inspiration.
Inspiration.
I'm very pleased.
And very much so because of the support that you guys have done. I mean, an incredible job raising an athlete, and all the swim meets that you would have taken her to, the training. Oh. It's so much of a contribution that you can be honoured for.
Yeah.
Yes, it's it was a long road. early morning starts, wow. And late evenings as well. So it was a big effort, but look at the results.
And I just want to point out, because many people won't remember some of the earlier marks in her career, her international debut, when she snapped up the bronze at the World Champs in South Africa. She was just 13 years old then. And did you know at that point, we've got a Paralympian?
No, well, we knew that she was going to become a Paralympian, but we went over there, or she went over there for experience. We were in the middle of building our house then, and we weren't going to go. And I said to Garry, I think it was about a month out, wasn't it? And I said, sorry, Garry, we're going. And we've never looked back. And, you know, she just made us so proud. Yeah.
It opened
up the doors for her, didn't it?
It did, and of course Paralympics New Zealand formed a meeting. We hot around the table, and what are we going to do to enhance her for Beijing? I says, look, maybe just throw a bit of money at her would help.
Yeah.
And they did. and look at the results, and it's just gone from there. And it's been it's been a roller coaster ride for us. Yeah. It's been really great.
Yeah, yeah. But you know, she's been this. She's probably been the start of bringing Paralympics out in New Zealand. And you know, we're so proud of her. The family are, and I'm sure the rest of New Zealand are as well.
We are so proud of her, and thank you so much for the job that you've done in raising this incredible superstar, swimming superstar in New Zealand. And I know that she's an incredible woman outside of her sporting ability as well. So thank you very much, both Joe and Garry, for being with us this morning.
Thank you. Right. Lovely.
Thank you.
Bye.